A Zoom teleprompter allows direct eye contact while simultaneously displaying your notes on beam splitter glass. It's very simple to make your own professional quality Zoom teleprompter, if you know how. In this video, I'll go over the exact parts that you'll need and how to put them together. In addition to Zoom, it works with other video meeting software, such as Microsoft Teams, Cisco WebEx, and Skype. Hi, I'm Jessica with Teleprompter Mastery. Every week, we bring you new lessons on video production based on our expertise in the manufacturing of teleprompters and making fast videos. Hit that subscribe button to stay tuned, and don't forget to click that like button for the YouTube algorithm. How's a Zoom teleprompter different than a regular teleprompter? It's very similar. You're just putting a screen behind the glass so you can see your team. You'll want to center the camera lens so you're making direct eye contact and position your display so your script will also be centered. Here's how it works. Your notes are displayed on your laptop or tablet and sit on the tray. Your phone or additional tablet mounts vertically behind the glass on a separate stand. The phone provides a display and webcam so you can maintain eye contact with your meeting. The notes only appear to you and are invisible to your meeting. In a nutshell, you'll need to purchase a Nikon 7070 clamp and mount it on top of a heavy-duty light post. I've posted a complete list of all the parts that we use down below, so you can find them. If you need teleprompter glass for your rig, you can find it on our website, telepromptermirror.com. I recommend the 40R60T beam splitter in a 4mm thickness for the best clarity and durability. Rounded corners are optional. They simply add additional safety and visual appeal. To read your notes, you can use your favorite software for notes, such as Word documents and PowerPoint slides. To control your notes, you can use a mouse, a keyboard, presentation remote, or voice-activated scrolling. For team meetings, I use a cell phone and not a webcam or DSLR. By using a cell phone behind the glass, your team or audience can see you looking at them instead of being distracted by your notes. You're keeping the lens close to where your attention is focused. I hope you found this guide useful and it simplifies and de-stressifies your meetings. If you have any questions, leave a comment below or shoot us an email. Until next time, I'm Jessica with Teleprompter Mirror, and I'll see you in my next video.